myself and those I love. The light of reality hits me like a car crash and I'm thrown through the windshield, but I don't hit the ground.
But I think I'm ready.